Oh y'all, what's up everyone? There's the camera. That's the mic. I'm gaming lad, apparently. Welcome to the PJVice Takeover. I'm about as honest as a Tory MP. Welcome to the stream. We're here, we're going to play GoldenEye, eventually. I forgot my controller, so we're going old school.
We're going to go Xbox.
We got Xbox, apparently.
No, N64. First time chatter. Hey. Knuckle, hello.
Welcome to the stream, Knuckle.
Good afternoon.
I am not gaming lad. I am PJVice.
PJVice.
Welcome to the stream. PJVice is here.
Got your birthday present. Is this your birthday?
Oh, I don't know.
As well. Enjoy.
Oh, you got it. Oh,
we did indeed. We did.
Finally. Cheers.
Hello, Elfin. Hello, Matty.
Here we go. New present. So I'm vinyl. I'm like vinyl lad here.
Yeah. PJ likes a good record. So,
I do. Oh, cheers.
Enjoy your verve. You are welcome. You are very welcome.
My hair's a mess.
So yeah, happy birthday to Mr. Vice.
Birthday day, PJ Vice Takeover.
We will play a game eventually.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. You need to get in.
I do need to get in. I'll get in a minute. It's all right. Don't worry.
All right.
I will get there.
And if anyone wants to redeem the Karen, you get a double Karen on this stream.
I'm behind. Because space is limited.
Yes.
Space. Very, very limited.
That's me. There we go.
Yeah, go and just show yourself that.
Might as well.
PJ Vice, give him a follow.
I am 7 away from 300.
7 away from 300, guys. Let's do this. Right, so we are going to go...
Is the sound coming from here and here, or just here?
No, the sound's coming from both.
Alright.
But then, obviously, because of the setup...
Old school. I mean, I haven't used this controller. So, it's going to feel...
Closer.
It's going to feel so weird using the left...
Oh, thank you for the follow there, Knuckles.
There's Knuckles.
Let's give you a follow back there, and I'll tune into one of your streams. What do you normally play?
There's Catfish. Hello,
Catfish.
Welcome. Oh, no.
No. Nothing's gone wrong. Don't worry.
As we're saying...
Fortnite.
As we're saying, Catfish, redeeming Karen is a double duo. We both go Karen.
Yeah,
but
one Karen... is up there.
It's alright, I can go get Karen.
You can go and get Karen. I've got Karen sat on the side. Karen is ready to go. Oh, light demonic, how are you? No, we don't want
first
to
time chat as
we
well.
Want,
sweet.
How are you?
There's the full Karen.
I'll do one. That's alright. Only one's been redeemed so far.
Wait, you've got third wig.
I haven't, it's just the one.
Oh.
Hi guys, I'm Karen. I'm Karen Lad 93. This is Karen Vice 83.
89.
Karen Vice 89. Hey, Sydney Gentleman, how are you? Thank you for joining. Hope you're well. Oh, look, he's going right for it. He absolutely loves it. He fucking loves
just
it.
Just an excuse to wear a wig.
Hey.
Feel like
doing
I'm a rock star.
RPGs and Elden Ring did Fortnite for a clip stream yesterday. I need to play some Fortnite. Catfish, can you get some shout outs on the go, please? Right, what do we do? Right, so we don't want the radar.
And I'm just fixing my hair. I'm just. Alright, no. We don't want. Try it without radar.
What's no radar. That's big head mode.
No, we don't want that.
You sure?
Yeah. That's just no head. Radar, really.
No radar, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the only multiplayer one we've got, so...
We might play some thingy later. Another surprise game.
Yeah.
Which
one of the mods, can you please get... Hey, Lando, how are you?
Brother.
Hey.
Hello.
Is this GoldenEye? It is GoldenEye indeed. This is the...
Cheap multiplayer.
N64 version, though. I do have... I actually have a copy of the 2008... remake, but we only had one control. You're right there, Karen Vice.
Flexing my hair.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm very warm. I've actually got thermals on and a shirt, and I'm sweating. I'm bright red. I'm really, really, really red. Yeah, the hours on this is just mad. If you, on my YouTube, I've got another stream that me and Vice done playing the 2008 version.
We still got that.
Yes, we do still have that, right. Level one.
We would have played that today if I remembered the controller.
Yeah, we would have played the 2008 version.
Forgot my controller. The one thing I needed to bring.
Yeah, yeah, so we start playing N64. But the N64, there's nothing wrong with it. The N64 is
no mini map.
A nice console. It's a nice console.
Stream DreamWork.
Stream DreamWork, hello. We normally play DreamWork. What do we do? Random.
Yeah. Wait, have we got proximity mines? They were quite funny.
Proximity mines.
What do you reckon?
Oh, what's going on with the sand? We might have to reset if this fucks up.
Sounds alright to me.
Remote launches, timeline, proximity mines, random. Characters.
How does this sound on the stream?
Oh, I'm going to be top. So I'm going to be Sean Bean.
Oh.
No, do you want to be Sean Bean?
No, go on. I'll be Brosnan if you're Bean.
No, go on. We are playing Pierce Brosnan Simulator, so. Thanks for the shout out, fellow squad mate. Hey. Right, go on. I will be Bond.
How did you find. Wait.
James Bond.
Huh? Is Knuckle Moose one of Rune's friends?
I'm not too sure. Hello, Knuckle.
What about game length?
Who? Game length, 10 minutes.
Is that what we usually do?
Yeah, 10 minutes. Hmm. 10 minutes, let's go. What round we got? This don't sound promising.
Oh. This is...
Right.
Oh, okay.
Oh, archives.
Oh, well, I'm really confused.
God. The quality on this is just crazy.
I don't know what I'm doing. Right, okay.
Right, and there's no radar, which makes it even harder.
It's fine.
But I think I know where you are.
Yeah, you're looking at my screen. You're not supposed to look.
And that's how he's stunned.
How do you get 10 bullets?
You stand under the warm covers and watching streams. Of course, you got to stay warm in this weather. It's like -2 here, to be honest. Right, we have no radar on, which is just making this even harder. Yeah, if you go down that way, mate, you will come straight into my general direction.
I'm just firing all over the place, to be honest.
Oh, I'm nearly dead, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was close. Hitting
the graphics are so bad in comparison.
I know, the graphics are fucking terrible compared to the 2008.
Oh, dear.
It's mad.
Maybe the other game will be a bit better.
I can't wait for the remaster to come out.
What's that? There it is.
Are you down or up? I can't even remember.
I don't even know.
Of course, you got to heat up with coffee. Bullshit. Oh,
right.
This is really, really sensitive, isn't it? The control.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I might.
Don't wanna.
Can we change the sensitivity?
We'll have to change that in the next round.
This is one button. This is a one button game, right?
Yeah.
One hand. Three hands.
That's it. You don't really have to do much in this game. How's everyone's day been anyway? Hope you're all well.
What's zooming? Ah, there we go.
Oi!
Oh, yeah, well,
smashed it.
You have got body armour.
Yes, because I found some.
Right, the rule is you're not allowed to shoot someone if they haven't got a gun.
No, that's a bollocks rule.
What?
You shoot someone regardless. Where are you?
Near you, probably.
I don't know.
How'd you switch guns? How'd you switch weapons?
B.
Are you sure?
Hey.
Oh, alright.
Oh, got mines. That's good. Oh!
That's
shit.
your own mind.
What's everyone saying? Man, I'd love a beef stew right about now.
Drink, goddamn you.
I don't have a drink.
You do?
I do, but that's a bad drink.
Drink, goddamn you.
Go on then. Drink. Thank you. Have a good one.
See, he does have a drink.
Wow. Fucking hell. That's not...
See, now they know it's now they know it's Captain Morgan, you might get a few more drinks.
No. No more. There's apple juice down there, so there's apple juice just beside you, mate. I forgot where the mines went.
There.
Oh, thank you for the bitties, Knuckles. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, I've just killed myself. Here we go again. Oh, man.
It's a repeat of the last one. This guy, right, put proximity mines in literally every corner he could.
What gun's this? Give me the gun. Give me the gun. There we go.
Oh, I thought you was in that room. I thought I had you then.
Ah, this is unfair, man.
That was pretty funny.
Silly little... Oh, hang on.
Thank you for the bitties, I appreciate that.
Oh, no, that's the wrong button.
No, that's, you're just shooting at a wall there.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, have you got that body armour again?
Oh! No. I'm just okay at this game.
Oh, come on!
PJ's hair looks fabulous. It does indeed. He does suit long hair. Blech.
See? That's why I should grow it.
Thank you for the 100 bitties.
Bitties, bitties.
Right. All of the bits. Thank you.
Screw you.
What? Here we go.
I'm not telling you. Ah.
You got some wets.
Yeah. Don't look at my screen.
That's good stuff because I'm like, I'm kind of. No. No.
Are you looking at my screen? How would you know? How would you know? Unless you looked at my screen.
Because I kind of know this map.
Yeah. And it's the person at the bottom screen.
I kind of know the map. What's everyone up to this fine, lovely, wonderful day?
The PJVice takeover.
Yeah.
He has no kills. Uh oh.
That's us. Screams.
I want to play the Xbox version.
Oh god, that was quite funny. Yeah, I want to play the Xbox version, but we can't, unfortunately.
Okay. Well.
Oh. I'm just going to have to brave it for that.
Am I?
Yeah.
Am I really? Why don't you come in?
Because I can't. I threw a mic.
Exactly.
Screen cheating time for the cobbled separator. Oh, we're going to need the cobbled separator.
How are you going to do that with the up and down split screen? You need it to be left and right.
So one person has cardboard on the telly whilst the other one has.
There we go.
I mean, mine's...
I feel at a disadvantage. I can't move. I'm stuck. Look.
Sorry.
Look what's there on the bottom screen right in front of me. And if I go up there...
There is going to be some there.
There's a big
well.
Machine gun, isn't there?
Yeah. You may as well just run into the bomb and accept your fate.
Oh! I survived the bomb. Run away! Run away! Ah, there's another one.
But then there's another one. Yeah, the Xbox version is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, I have more of a chance on the Xbox version.
He does.
Because he doesn't look on the screen on the Xbox version. He doesn't cheat. I feel like I should get 4 kills. Just for your cheating.
Ah!
Oh! Okay, he killed himself. That is good news.
Fuck it! Ah! Right, sound alerts. I will have to I'll give you a free one back, actually.
Do they not work?
Simply. No. Because I haven't got the headphones on. They won't work.
Oh.
Unfortunately.
See, mine don't work, but I don't know how.
I apologise.
I don't know why they don't work.
I will give you a refund, do not worry.
Ah, you know where it is.
Oh, there is a gun of some sort.
Door is locked. Ah. Oh.
You've just trapped yourself, haven't you?
Yes.
That's all right.
Is there a crouch button? If there was, I wouldn't know how to use it. Okay, so you seem to know where my grenades are.
Whoa! Didn't expect that. Whoa! Not that.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried as well. I take bank transfer and American Express.
Where's
for
the
my refund? I'll refund you your a bit use as simply. When are you streaming next?
Oh my god.
And I'll give you a free jump scare as well. Because I'm a nice person.
A free jump scare to use at any time.
Maybe. That might be a bad idea. Wait, what? I don't want a free jump scare for myself.
For himself?
No, it's fine. Whoa! I think blew myself up with my own fucking bomb there.
Do that.
That's me, like, you know, being nice and stuff, and I'm like, right, where is the body armor? I have a body armor.
Oh, good. Again, you've got the body armor.
I do.
They're just camping the body armor, aren't you?
No, I'm not camping it. I just know where it is.
What are you? Oh, good. Oh.
He is somewhere. I gotta do my job for 5 minutes. I miss so much. Hey.
Who's that? Pitch invasion.
Oh, yes.
1 minute left.
1 minute left.
I don't bet.
Whee! No, you step. No, oh no, you died. There you are.
That's my one kill. Now back to zero. Doing well. Right, I have a new mission.
No, you don't. Your ambition is to fucking die! Oh, what's that? come here. Run.
Stupid. I missed the Xbox version.
I like the Xbox version.
Oh, come on.
I'll booby trap that room, sorry.
Now you're booby trapping spawn points.
Yeah.
I should be deducting points for cheating here. Looking at the screen, nicking the body armor, and booby trapping spawn points.
Shit, what's the score? You're minus one.
Yeah, I'm minus one. Where's his body armor?
It was there. Oh. But, yeah. Score seven. Seven to me. Minus one to PJ for killing himself with his own bomb.
These N64 controllers take some getting used to.
Yeah, good round. Good game.
Was it?
That was great. Do we stick with proximity mines?
At this point, it doesn't matter.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Let's go.
There's no spawn.
Oh,
yeah,
for fuck's sake.
Spawn camping.
It's alright, I don't know the spawns on this level, really. I only knew that one spawn point anyway. Trust me, it's about the worst gun in the fucking map. This is probably going to be a boring rant, guys, because it's a shit map. There's always that one who has spawn camp. Yeah, I'll... Oh! Oh, wait there.
Yes!
That was fucking stinky.
Alright. Oh. Was that my own one again? Yeah.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Suicide count one.
Whoa! Oh, for fuck's sake.
Good. Good.
Whoa, there you are. Hello. Whoa!
Where did they come from?
You. Earlier. Whoa!
This is a terrible gun.
Ah!
That's a terrible gun, whatever this gun is.
That was fun. Hey! Ah, motherfucker, come here. This is the worst gun you could get.
No, this is the worst gun you could get.
Fucking hell!
It's like a
hey, Mr.
Your...
LA. Hello, hello.
There he is.
It's Mr. LA.
Thank you very much.
Wishing Mr. Vice a happy birthday.
He hasn't. He's given me no leniency on his birthday.
I'm not. I'm just going for it and hoping for the best and dying at the same time because I'm shit. It's all good. Whoa. Right. Thanks.
Oh. I must have had like zero health. Oh. Pick up some ammo.
Do you know what? It's so much harder without the radar on.
Yep.
Yeah, oh, that's ammo. That's good.
Oh,
you got a good gun.
How would you know that without looking at my screen?
I think you might have a good gun there. I like how gun bends around the corner. You're sneaky. Is that a mine? It's a blur. No, it's probably. No, it's not a mine. Oh!
It is a mine.
Fucking hell! Guys, pick the weapon for the next round, yeah? Whatever weapons you want us to use, chuck it in the chat box.
Oh.
Right. What weapon should we use next? Oh!
A hairbrush.
Soul Genetics, first time chatter, how are you?
Well,
can we get a shout out for our first time chatter? I know it's not a weapon in the game, but I'm going to say it anyway. Lightsaber. No. Okay. Lasers. Whoa. Oi. Fuck off.
But somehow you managed to avoid them all.
Ah.
It's a minefield.
It is indeed. Oh, hold on. Controls are weird on this one.
No.
Thank you for the shout out. I'm doing good. Good. Good to hear. Hope you're having a great Tuesday. Yes, Tuesday, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hope you're having a great Tuesday. First time I'm seeing a stream this on multiplayer. This isn't the first time we've done this on multiplayer.
I've just done a silhouette or whatever.
We've done multiplayer a couple of times. We've done the shit. Hello. I'll get back to you in a second. Let me just die. Yeah. Hey, everyone, wait, that's for shrubbery. We've done the multiplayer on the 2008 version.
Oh.
Whoa. Hey. That's it. That's how you fucking do it. Yeah, we've done multiplayer on the 2008 version back in September. And we was going to do it on the 2008 version, but we only had one Xbox control between us. That's no fun. So we busted out the N64 for an authentic experience.
Oh. Yeah.
Which turned out to be a ball ache, but still, it's fun. It's fun. By the way, this isn't my normal hair. They're both streaked like any. Yes, we are. How did he know where I was going to be?
I don't know where you are. Let's run!
Oh!
Oh man.
Oh, the fuck! Ah!
Yeah, good shooting. Oh man, times before aim and fire is.
Whoa! How?
It's questionable. Oh man, this hit.
That
fire.
That was just a terrible thing to do. Oh, you can go underground in this one.
Can
I? Mean for what? Oh, that's not a bad gun actually. Oh! Fucking hell! Right, so Simply Gentleman said select lightsabers, so that would be the laser.
Would it?
Yeah. That's the closest thing you can get to a lightsaber on this game. Lasers. Lasers will be the next weapon.
Oh, no.
You blow yourself up in your own bumps, silly bastard.
I didn't put one there. That was yours. That was your one.
Right.
Do they disappear after you?
No. I think I know where you might be.
Is that because you're looking at my screen again, or what?
No.
Right.
I'm not looking at nothing. I hear someone got body armor.
Maybe.
Oh, what happened there? Thank you for the follow.
What happened?
Laser Watch. Soul gave me a follow. Let's drop you a follow back. I will check you out. When you go live next, what do you stream normally? Thank you for the giving the shout out. I appreciate it.
Oh, I do.
Fucking hell, 1,076 followers. That is absolutely, you can't go underneath. That's crazy. I still can't get over that. Thank you guys for doing this, like, and making this happen. That's amazing stuff. Like, I'm still in shock over it.
Go into my. Yep.
I don't live stream, but we'll be uploading content again soon. I'm starting over. Oh, that's good.
Nice.
Gaming Lad, definitely looking at your screen. I did not look at no one's screen.
He is looking at my screen.
It's hard not to anyway.
And he's still losing 10-0.
Yeah, it's better than losing minus one.
I know that, but that was a silly map.
Fucking hell. I've just seen my score. That is atrocious, man. What is this gun? It's probably a terrible one. Right, so lasers for the win next. Avoid the minefield. Easy does it. You have body armor. Minefield. Mines. Whoa! I don't even have any.
Called it him. Yeah.
Right. That's no good. That is no good.
Get it.
Grenade on. Okay, right, so we've got lasers.
And the OG.
Lasers next. And then we will do grenade launchers straight after. Fuck! Oh!
Oh, this is a better map. This is more like it.
Right, so yeah, we've got lasers and then grenade launchers, right? Mr. Vice.
This is like King of the Castle style. This is.
Oh, man. This is terrible. Fuck! Ah!
I remember when I was younger, you should just go around smashing all the glass.
Oh yeah, same. I've done that. Shooting the lights out on the cabins map as well.
Yeah.
See, Vice has the upper hand now. He's fucked me. Oh, minefield. Ah, no. I'm still alive. Don't worry.
Oh, whoa. I don't think so.
Not for long. Not for long.
Oh, I see what you mean.
How long we got left of this round? Hopefully not too long, because I'm fucking had enough.
That's how I felt in the last round. It's revenge, motherfucker.
Yes. Too close. What? Too close. Ah!
I could hit my mouth. Yeah.
1 minute left. All good. You're not even there. Ah! This is fucking terrible. It's alright, round's almost over.
Oh, that's a shame.
I can hear you. Oh, I can't see you. Fun. Fucking hell!
I don't know what they call this. You know, when it's just one-sided, is this
spawn?
Oh my god, there's your grenade.
For fucking hell. that was
a
just
nice score,
that.
Wasn't it? 16.
It was a good round. It's a good round.
Yeah.
Why? Lasers. Thank you for the 50 bitties. I need to calm down. I know I'm gonna cry right. So we've got lasers, we'll do it on a random map. And then grenade launchers is the next one.
Oh no.
Oh, cabins.
Oh thank god I ain't wait. Oh god. Where are the lasers?
Somewhere, I don't know.
I think this is possibly the worst gun on the game. The Klopp. There's a silly name.
Oh, the Klopp
and it's
is
a silly gun.
Yeah. Silly name for a silly gun. See, I've never really done cabins much.
But I wanted to play man with a golden gun on this one specifically.
Why on this?
Ah,
oh,
there we go.
Laser.
All right, let's give it a go. Ooh, the laser's pretty good.
The laser ain't too bad. Thank you for the bitties, by the way. Appreciate. A laser requires no ammo as well.
Slap each other.
Yeah, didn't someone redeem like slappers only or something?
No, I think you can. There is. Haven't you got banned?
Yeah, there is. Slappers only.
I bet you ain't got enough points.
Throwing knives. You don't need points to redeem levels. Just whatever.
Choose one in-game action, right? Oh god.
Oh no. They can select the mode.
Ah.
So next mode is grenade launchers, chosen by Soul. Genetics. Sorry, I'm trying to read from.
Genetics.
Yeah. Saying, yeah, that'll be our next mode. Oh, yes.
Oh, you got a laser.
Thank you. Cabins is impossible. It's really hard to see this map as well.
I mean, these were like cutting edge, state of the art graphics back in the day, so. There you go.
They work.
What? Oh, you're winning this.
Yeah.
Oh, one bar.
Is that all I had?
Yeah.
Shit. I better go and find the body armor.
I mean, I know where the body armor is, unfortunately. I know it's near you. So. Yeah. Oh, good Klob. That's it. You're in trouble now.
Oh!
Oh, my. What the?
Headshot.
This is a one shot. I don't even have time to slap you.
That was a good one. I wish I could ban in-game action so I can watch you two slap each other like last time.
You can do slaps only.
Yeah, just select slappers only then.
Wait.
So we've got grenade launchers is the next one. And then the one after that will be slappers.
Oh no.
Thank you. I had a rough idea on where it was, but... It's all right. I'll give you a heads up.
It's an evening.
What's gonna happen?
I've gone all weird. Right, okay. Go this way.
I didn't even see you, like, standing there.
Did you not?
No.
He's trying to reload. There's no reload.
Slappers, please. All right, wait.
Wait. So what? Slappers after grenade launchers?
Yeah, grenade launchers next, then slappers.
Oh, God. Oh.
Whoa!
Ow. Oh. The good thing with old consoles, you know, cartridge consoles, is sometimes they occasionally crash.
Yeah.
Which is the case. I think your stream's all right still, isn't it?
Yeah, stream's fine. Yeah, it's just the console's crashed. Do you want to do the honours and turn it off? And
let's go old school here. Blowing the console and put it back.
Yeah.
Do you want to blow?
Oh, it's running quite hot.
Is it?
Yeah. That's weird.
I feel that.
Yeah. It's quite warm. Okay, right, so grenade launchers it is.
I won that round.
Apparently.
I think it was actually 2-2 and I was about to kill you and then the game crashed. It's like the game did not want me to win.
Didn't. Alright, so where it was flickering, because it doesn't support S-Video, the N64.
Oh.
Because I've got an actual HDMI set for it.
You're very lucky to get that adapter today. We would have been screwed otherwise.
No, because I have another adapter, but it's a component one, and the colour's just completely washed out. You think this is bad? This is more upscaled than what the other thing was.
This is like the intro video. Made another one.
Screenshot. No, go on. We'll have the radar one. Mr. LA, thank you for the bitties.
Are we putting radar on, did you say?
Yeah, radar on.
Can't handle it.
No, it's alright.
50 bitties. Sorry, Mr. LA.
Yeah, thank you. Grenade launchers.
That's the one.
Level, random, characters. Mr. Vice is looking at his wine.
Is this from you or from you and Gal?
It's from me and Gal.
Oh, that's so thanks to him as well then.
You know when Gal bought the Woolberries for you?
Yeah.
So that was his part of that, technically.
Cool.
So he bought that. And that was us basically going halves.
Thank you.
Oh, Knuckles, thank you for the bitties. Appreciate that. Is absolutely fantastic. Mods, can we get a couple of shout outs, please? Mr. LA, one for Knuckles, one for Sol as well for suggesting grenade launchers. Right, characters.
Oh, yeah, I don't end up being Natalia. You know, it's a odd job. He's banned. Everyone knows that.
I tried it. Or do I be, what's his name? Robbie Coltrane. Hagrid.
R.I.P.
Or Boris.
I am invincible!
Yeah, I'm gonna be Boris. Let's go.
Mr. Invincible.
Are we back in the caves?
Did you do random?
No, well, we've got grenade launchers. This is, Soul Genetics' choice.
Yeah.
And I've got a fucking club. This is awful. Whoa!
Goodbye.
Oh, man. What is this?
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm getting myself.
Ah! Boris!
And there go the grenade launchers.
Where is my Boris Johnson? Let's have a look. I'm gonna have to pull that off.
Oh God, you're actually gonna be Boris.
Hello.
Where'd you get that from? That should be a redeem. Play as Boris.
Yeah, it is a redeem.
Is it?
Yes, you must redeem, but as you use the point, I'll give
I brought you some tea.
Yes, you must redeem. If you can't redeem, You should try something else.
I could play his wife. No one can see my face. Who's this?
Boris and Wes. Oh, that's
Phil Mitchell, for God's sake. Where'd you get these from?
Amazon. Oh, fucking hell. I mean, oh, fucking hell. There's bollocks. Oh. Fuck it. Oh. This is bad.
Yeah.
Ah. I mean, oh. Oh, fuck it.
I blew up the body bag thing.
The body armor?
Yeah, that. Yeah. Body bags.
This is going to be an interesting one. What we got next? Slappers. Fuck it. See, you can just camp it like. I'm just going to have to hope for the best, like.
Yeah, you're going to run through it.
Fucking hell. Oh, bollocks. Oh, shite.
Ah.
What have I got here? Trust me to get a clump. Oh, man.
I've killed myself.
Oh. Where?
But at least I'm not there.
I am. My head is absolutely sweating.
Let me. Oh, we don't have to wear it now. Unless it gets redeemed again, right?
No, yeah, I don't have to do it. Thank you for the bitties, Cat.
My hair's long anyway.
Yeah.
Suicide count. Oh, no, one. I've got the... That's good.
Upper hand. Just get some more. Shit.
6-9. Good number.
Oh, for fucking bastard!
Did you just kill yourself?
No.
Who needs skill?
What happened there?
Wait, I don't know where you are. I know you.
That was bad.
Uh-oh.
Oh. God. This is hard.
And I'm playing on this controller that I'm not used to.
Yeah, I haven't... Remember, I've been playing the Xbox version for a long time.
Oh, you speak to me like I've played this recently. Got an N64.
I can't remember last time I played the N64. Oh, for fucking hell. I don't like this weapon. At all.
Whoever redeemed it, well done.
Yeah, thank you. Soul.
Better call Soul.
I blame you. And I have a club. Yes. Good stuff.
Well, the tables have turned, haven't they?
They have. They have. The tables have turned. Yeah. I am doing...
Oh, God.
No.
You having fun?
No. I was.
Well, this is good.
Fun. This is what happens when you have fun. Yay, look how much fun I'm having. Aha. Shit. Fucking leg aches. So you're camping the body armor as well?
I mean, like what you done in the first game.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. When I said, oh, we should change the raw band, you know, no. Maybe we should change the raw band.
Oh. Right. Fun.
I mean, you know where I am.
I do. And that's why I'm fucked.
I mean, that was 50-50.
It was anyone's game.
It's my game.
Whoa! That's not fair.
Oh, you're lucky I moved. Literally flying anywhere.
Oh! Yeah, what a relief. I actually killed him. I actually killed him. I've done something. But I have no ammo. No armor. Shit. One shot and I'll be dead. Oh.
Music.
Yeah, it's good music. It's the Aztec thing.
It's this a good score. Let's see the score. Okay.
This is a bad score.
Oh. What?
Mate's aching. My heart aches, Mr. LA. Oh, this is terrible. What's time? 4:00. It's not too bad.
Still early.
Yeah, the day is young. Shit.
Just to let you know, I'm here.
Hello. Oh.
And leave. Oh, that's the first time I've. Okay. Didn't realize that.
Run straight back into the body armour. Drink, goddamn you. Pass me my apple juice, please.
There's your apple juice.
Yeah, but I've got to be a responsible parent later.
I mean, there is the soft core version.
Wow.
I think he needs a drink after this manslaughter I'm giving him on this game.
I do.
To be honest.
I do. I need a drink to recover from this. Oh. Oh, fuck off.
Oh, you had half health. You had half of it. You see how much health you've got left?
Yeah, that was close. I thought it was just going to be like a double kill there for a second. Bloody apple juice. That's the apple juice after.
It has to be apple juice.
It's got to be. I can't be a responsible adult.
Wow. And be drunk.
Yes. Exactly. Exactly. Hey!
First time,
Derek. How are you, man? Can we get a shout out for Mr. Derek Ocean, please? How are you?
Derek Ocean, like Ocean's 11.
I hope you're well. Thank you for popping by. How are you?
You're, just so you know, new to this game, that's the score. 15, me.
Yeah, well, the thing is, it's his birthday, I'm letting him win.
Yeah.
It's his birthday.
It's a PJVice takeover. I've got to be nice.
Thank you for the doing the shout out there, Catfish. I'm awesome. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Everything. I'm all good. I'm all good. Thank you. It's Mr. Vice's birthday, so he's done a takeover today on my channel. So not that he's taken over too much because I'm still here. Running
it's a takeover.
Popping up to show some love. Yeah. Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Takeover in a. Everyone's saying happy birthday.
I have to pop by one of your streams again soon.
Ow.
I was lurking in. I think he was playing Warzone.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's a Warzone player. You play Warzone, don't you?
Yeah, I'm a Warzone man. Follow me and I'll follow you.
Yeah, PJ Vice here is a Warzone player. So if you need more players, he will always play in stream with you. He's a good guy.
Don't forget the cut.
First person I've seen play Cold and I tag him. Hold on.
Sorry, I'll do it and I'll follow you.
Here we go.
Alright, for you.
When you had drunk too much, Captain
Morgan,
that
PJ you as well.
Will need to take over. Oh yeah, PJ's got you.
What?
Nice one, guys. PJ has got you.
Cool. Jeez.
Got the hair. Because the hair. Thank you for coming to see me last night, Game of Ed. That's alright, Mr. LA. No problem. It's always a pleasure to pop by your streams. All of yous as well. It's always a pleasure to pop by Mr. Derek's streams as well. Always, always very, very positive. Hello, good sir.
I've come here to talk about COVID. We're locked down. No, we can go out again. But I'm going to have a party. We're locked down. There we go. Carry on. It's Slaps next, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, Slappers. Slappers. If you want to see any modes, us do any modes, then... Please.
Slappers only. I love
Slappers
the name.
Only.
Any map requests or just do random?
Yeah, map request. This fucking cough is terrible. Map request or weapons request. Slappers is our last one. I love this community. Everyone I meet is super positive for the most part. Honestly, we always try and be positive.
Should we do two more games and then switch it up to the other one?
If you want to. Right, we'll do this one, Slappers. If you wanna select a mode for us to do.
I don't know where it is.
Do it. Let's get you another shout out personally from me. A very, very positive streamer, always in a very, very positive mood. Guys, go follow. Honestly.
We like positivity.
Yeah, yeah. It's all about being positive and showing love and stuff here. Give Derek Ocean a follow. Warzone player and very good as well.
Is he good? Oh, you might not want me on your side.
That's right. Just show him Harry Stump. Show him Harry Stump. That's what it's all about.
I do carry some people. Hey, PJ Vice.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah.
They do work.
They do. But not much.
I can hear it.
The jump scares won't work. Yeah, guys, don't redeem the jump scares because they won't make us jump because we ain't got headphones on.
Yeah.
I'm going to smoke a cigarette quickly. Do you want to entertain the guys for a little bit?
Alright.
Do you want to do a just chatting for a little bit?
Should we do it as Boris or as me?
It's up to you. You can do it as Karen Vice. I'm going to be Lad Vice. Karen Ladd, sorry, fuck. It's that drink.
Yeah,
it's already
two shots.
Yeah, I know.
I ain't even drinking.
But I don't drink.
Only a birthday shot.
Yeah, I don't drink, that's the problem. So, It will absolutely fucking shatter me. I'll, do you know what? I do like my just chatting screen now. I think that looks quite cool.
It's good.
I need to get some sand over it.
Now I look like, what's his name from Metallica? Or a lion. I don't know if got a little lion with sunglasses.
Yeah,
that, yeah.
Looking good.
Good thing with live is you can't edit. Whatever we say.
Held a message. Hold on, we will allow your message, Mr. LA.
it tried to ban that Fook. It tried to ban it. This is for the print screen.
Yeah, if anyone wanted to screen capture that. Go on, Mr. Vice. Keep the guys entertained for 5 minutes whilst I...
Where are you going for a smoke?
I ain't going downstairs. Do you want a drink?
Alright.
What do you want?
Well, I'll get a Coke and I'll put that in it.
I haven't got no Coke.
Really?
No, that one's as flat as a pancake, mate.
Mr. Lad, no, for Coke, doesn't have Coke. Do you have lemonade?
I might do, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, anything that
I'll
goes.
I'll see what I can do.
Alright.
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Better not go outside wearing this, I'll...
Maybe not.
I'll probably get killed.
Alright. He's going to see what he can do, so... I may end up with a lemon raspberry. I might end up with, I don't know, just going to see what you can do. A milkshake vodka, if that exists. I've done a load of clips for you. See, I need a few more clips on my stream. But the thing is, if there's any clips I like, I usually go back on it and just record it and then clip it and then put it on. I find that the easiest because of this bloody wicked. Because the iPhone has screen record. It's just genius. How is everyone anyway? Mr. LA. We'll have to get another Fall Guys stream again, but Insane needs to be sort of banned. The reason here, we're going to ban you. If you win, if you knock anyone off, he's banned. Yes. And you're also the catfish, you're also the best among us sus as well. The best imposter. Do you know how I know it's you a lot of the time? Right, it's a little secret, because you don't do any sabotages. If there's no sabotages, I think, it's got to be catfish. So that's your giveaway. That's your giveaway. I just think Insane's just really good. He's definitely banned next time, yeah. Damn right. When it comes to Among Us, he is a good imposter. I'd never tell it's him. I did make it killing 5 once and no one knew. Gaming Lad stand still. Gaming Lad on 4 grounds just gets knocked out in the first round. So. Oh my god, this is so. Might have a quick time for a marble stream. Whoa. Did that just zoom in a second ago? The thing with Among Us, I think the last time we played, I think we played for what, 3 hours, I wasn't the imposter once. Not once. You go through the whole thing, I was never the imposter. And I think the first time we were done it, I was not the imposter. So when I am the imposter, it's so obvious that I just get voted out straight away. Oh look, Phil Mitchell with hair. I don't know why he's got these. So random. Lad's always the imposter. It's usually Insane. The thing is, Insane's the imposter like 50% of the time. So you never know, because half the time he is, half the time he isn't. But yeah, Lad's always the imposter. Ooh, slappers only. Yeah, we've got another game after this. It's similar to this. And it might be a little bit better graphically, but we'll see. But it's my fault, I didn't bring the controller. It hasn't crashed yet. Spice gold. I think I need a birthday shot. I've not had one drink yet. I've been sober. Since midnight.
It's not good enough. This is the true meaning of a PJVice takeover, isn't it? It's just me. It's chilling.
Hang on, let me see if I've got any. Can I put my emotes onto this?
Yes.
There we go. And the new one. I like that for squad's sake, the psychedelic created. That's cool. Shots. Everybody. Is there anyone streaming later today? I'll try and jump on. I'll be after this. I have to head home. Yeah, this is the real meaning of takeover. That should literally like change all the graphics, put my name in. When he comes back, see if he notices. Just get a complete overlay.
Enjoy.
He's back. Ah, there we go.
Cop.
He's gave me an empty glass.
There is some lemonade that could be a bit shitty.
Oh, it's fine. No.
It's probably a bit flat. But you can try it.
We'll give it a go.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Are you sure I'm alright? I should have asked if I'm allowed to have some of this, really. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Shitty lemonade, my favourite. I mean, it's not white, it's probably just flat. Let's give it a go. I'll give him my verdict. Oh, that's weak. Oh, I need that. That needs more. Hang on. Why does that look so? I've never had. To be fair, I've never had Morgan's lemonade before. That's probably why it looks weak. Cheers. Hang on. There is literally no fizz at all.
I didn't think so. I thought it would be a little bit shitty, but
it's like drinking orange juice. He's back.
I'm back.
He's back. We do some slaps.
Yeah, slappers only.
Slap lemonade, drink it neat. It needs to be on the rocks though. Alright, I'll move over.
Does it?
We had a bit of a PJ Vice takeover there.
That's fine.
Talking nonsense. Alright. I'm gonna carry on drinking anyway. Don't want to waste free alcohol.
Course,
I might just have it straight.
I'm gonna get my hair on because I think I look okay with it. I'm gonna get my glasses.
How much was your webcam? It seems clearer than mine for some reason.
£10 from CEX.
Mine was like £90, and your one looks clearer. I mean, it does the occasional.
Yeah.
Thing.
What, zooming?
Yeah.
Or trying to
focus. Tries to focus.
Where's my glasses? I can't even remember where my glasses are. Thank you.
It's very flat. Okay? It's fine.
I told you it was probably a little bit shitty. Let's do this.
Right.
Let's do this. Are you putting your hair back on?
Am I? Do you want me to? I don't know.
Ah, Pokemon Go. How are you?
Pokemon Go love up. Hello.
Thank you for doing the shout out.
Let's put my real hair back on. I mean, my fake hair, my real hair. My real hair is not, it's getting long. I should get a cut, really, but whatever.
Karen Vice is back.
Karen Vice.
Karen Ladd.
Hang
Whoa!
On, it's the wrong way around.
I'm getting a raid. Oh, tougher Mr. Dino.
Hey,
thank you for
welcome
the raid.
Raiders.
Welcome, raiders. How are you? It is a raid indeed.
Da, 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 da,
tough
da,
Mr. Dino. Da, da, da. Can we get a big shout out there? Thank you so much. I love that sound.
Which one? My one?
Yeah, your
That's
one.
That's my one, yeah. Do you have a sound for raid?
What's that?
I'll have to create one for you.
Yeah, I do need to create one. God of the... I can't read that because I've got glasses on. God of the fray.
How do people headbang with sunglasses?
Thank you so much for the raid, tougher Mr. Dino. Please can we get a shout out for... the new guys here. Thank you for doing the shout out. So I appreciate it.
People with long hair must really.
The last. Oh, playing The Last of Us. Did anyone watch it last night? No spoilers.
Did you watch it?
No. I didn't. Did you?
No, I need to play the game. I've not even played the game.
I played the one on PS3.
I've not played one or two. so I'm slacking.
Right, slappers only.
Metal, yeah, that's it.
There's some hair
metal, hair metal vibes going on.
There is.
That's the plan.
Right. It's not our real hair. Oh!
Come here, Boris. You are not invincible.
Shut up here. Oh yeah, I forgot I was Boris.
It's a courage first. Oh, this could take a while. Oh, yeah. You hit me.
This is going to be a long, drawn-out round. Thank you for choosing slappers, Catfish.
Yeah, I hit him. Oh, no, you hit me somehow.
Do we have no guns at all?
No.
Come here.
Chase me. How are you running faster than me?
Because I'm only a small man. Oh! The corner tree there.
This guy's useless at hitting people. How am I not hitting you?
We are. You have to be very accurate with this.
Oh, we're still in the chat. We're still in the intermission.
Oh, we shit. Sorry, guys.
Continue.
I apologise.
Sorry, no one got any kills.
You guys playing slappers, yes.
Running around.
Who selected slappers? Catfish. Soulgenetic selected grenade launchers.
I'm running again.
So, yeah, we're going to do one more round after this. Select the weapon. The final weapon, because we are going to switch games. We're going to do another multiplayer classic.
We'll give you a slight hint, it's on N64.
Yeah.
We're using the old school controllers, but...
We are playing on legit software. Guys, I can suggest Turok Rage. Is that multiplayer? I can't actually remember.
Is that on N64?
I think
so. I know Turok.
It was on N64. I did have one on N64.
Do you know another good game that might, if you can get it, on the Dreamcast? Toy Commander.
Toy Commander.
That was a fun little game, that was.
I have four controllers for the Dreamcast. Come on. As well. Oh, this is going to be a long round.
Oh my god, you have to be so accurate.
Yes. Alright, well look that one up. Come on, just fucking die already!
Where's the body armor around here, right?
Bastard.
That's it. I've got a plan. Run away!
Oh!
Come back!
Oh, come here! I love how a bulletproof vest stops you from getting slapped. Oh! Turret Rage, fantastic. Who's playing Boris? Me! I'm bottom. I was, obviously, because this is Pierce Brosnan Simulator, I was playing as Pierce, but I wanted to play as Sean Bean or Ned Stark. But
you can, you could be Ned Stark.
It's alright.
I didn't not say you couldn't.
Okay.
I'll be, what's his name? Tumbledore.
Oddjob.
Dumbledore. What's his name on Star Wars? I mean, not Star Wars, Harry Potter.
Hagrid.
Hagrid, yeah. I've got everything completely wrong. This
Robbie Coltrane.
Robbie Coltrane, who played Dumbledore in
Star
Wars.
There
we go. And now he's
dead. That one scene in the movie. I am invincible! PS1 Hagrid. PS1 Hagrid. Indeed. Oh, come on. Don't camp the body armor.
Oh, why not?
It's not fair.
Oh, alright. That's exactly what I said the first game, remember? And you was like, oh, don't matter, does it? Karate chop. Slappers only.
Thank you, Catfish, for the suggestion.
This is hard work.
This is. Oh man.
Hang on, what's going on? Why are you hitting me and I'm not hitting you? Where is he?
Oh, come on. Come on. You guys never played Rage Wars? No.
I think I might have, I just don't remember it.
Maybe.
I had a Torok, but I don't know what one it was on N64.
I had one on N64. I also had one on... Should we change the light colour? Should we change up the light colour in here?
I don't think they can see the light colour. You haven't put them ones on.
I know. I'm going to right now.
Vice colours to take over, remember?
What colours is the vice colours?
Well, it's like a turquoise. It's like a light blue and a pink. A neon.
Are they going to work?
Wow, you can control it on your phone.
Okay.
Can you do two-tone colours?
No. No.
That looks quite vicey. Well, it isn't.
Yeah. What colour did we have? That's it. Oh, fuck off, will ya? I'm trying to change the light colour.
Oh, go on, change the light colour.
It's alright, it's fine. This is going to be a long round, guys.
Boris Invincible. We're just eating the glass. Single pain.
Body armor genuinely makes him invincible. Perfect dark N64.
Ah, funny you should say that.
Where is it? Grab it, someone's like, up there.
Where?
Up there, you see.
How'd you put it out there?
I just wanted it out of the way. Perfect dark N64.
That will be our next game.
We're gonna
have bots on it, so we're gonna
start
things.
Rare makes the best game ever on 64. Conker's bad for a date.
Oh yeah, that's
Conker's
expensive.
Bad for, I've got that.
Okay.
That's actually
that?
Up there.
How much is that game though?
How much is it? I have no idea. Slapping is absolutely terrifying in the Goosebumps series. But in the film it was just lurking. But yeah, so Perfect Dark on N64. Yeah, no, Conker's Bad Fur.
Whereabouts is it?
It's behind the GameCube games if you want to grab it.
Ah.
Up on behind the Rizzies for GameCube. You'll see it somewhere.
Yes.
Right, GameCube games, and then behind them. Next shelf.
Are you whacking me? Are you cheating?
No. Yes!
I've seen his tactics.
I'll pause it. I will pause it. Perfect Dark Zero on Xbox 360 wasn't very good. It wasn't the best.
Behind them?
Yes,
behind them.
Yeah. Do you want me to grab it?
I will grab it.
I will grab the game. Hang on. Wait there.
There's your Zelda.
I can't.
Yeah. So, whatever. I'll put it back over. Conker's Bad Fur. There we go.
Wait. Nightfire 007 is better than.
Was far better. Mad's tactic to get PG to leave the game. Yeah, Perfect Dark Zero on. Skrull versus Teddy's one of the best modes in that game.
Skrull versus Teddy's.
Do you know what? I've done away, it's okay, but it does crash. I think I need to get a battery replacement in that. But then I know the cart was one of the biggest carts that they've done for the N64, that, and what was the other game? I can't remember now.
Lilac Wars.
No, Lilac Wars was surprisingly not that big, which was Lilac Wars was Star Fox 64.
Yeah.
I think George Lucas got pissed about the name, that's why they changed it in the UK. It's going to be an intro. If you guys like GameCube, I suppose Metro Prime and Metro Prime 2 Echoes there in my top favourites for sure. I love a bit of GameCube, to be fair. I've got quite a lot of GameCube games, actually.
You can't pick it up. You've not picked it up.
Yeah. Oh, God, this is going to be a long run. So I've got like all the Resis on the GameCube, all the Zeldas.
1 minute left.
1 minute left?
Yeah.
Thank fuck for that. Zelda Collector's Edition. What else? Super Mario, Paper Mario. The 1,000-year trapdoor. Definitely some very expensive one. How great would it be to play this on with Xbox controllers?
We can.
We can. But someone forgot their Xbox controller. So we are playing classic mode.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh. How the fuck did I miss you?
I don't know. Come here. Just don't die, basically.
Fuck's sake. I'm just giving up. Mario, yeah, Mario Double Dash I've got.
Where's this thank where you for giving told you the thing at the end, most deadly, most cowardly or whatever it is. Oh, Cal's here. Hello,
yes,
Cal.
If you like GameCube, Metroid Prime was
I think Cal's, that was an attempt of sarcasm.
Of course.
Yes, of course.
Of course.
Well, we have controllers for the Xbox. Not that they work.
Right.
He told me it's a bit dark.
Shall we load the other game?
Yeah, let's do the other game.
Let's load the other game, guys.
Can they see the screen or is it too dark now? I don't.
No, they can see.
Oh, when this bright enough, that'll bright enough.
Yeah. Let's just blow the cartridge. Need to set it off first, I think.
Yeah. I used to own one of these. I still own one of these.
Oh, good. Thank you. One blow for luck. Oh, good. Only blood today.
Go.
Oh, good.
And the next game will be.
If
it works.
Yeah, it's gonna work.
Yeah.
64 expansion pack detected. Here we go.
Rareware.
Right, let's change the.
Rock on. We do like rock on.
We do indeed. So.
Yes. Carry
on. GoldenEye. Hope you enjoyed. I didn't.
I loved it. Bottom the first
Clearly.
Round.
Clearly.
I think I'll have it straight.
You forgot it weren't fizzy, didn't you?
Yes.
I can't remember the multiplayer.
Wait, how did
month.
You change it on here?
You just do it from here.
Oh, the edit button.
Yeah. And you can do it midstream.
Damaged controller.
Controller pack 2 is damaged, or that's in that one. Have a look. Attempt repair. Are you sure you want to attempt repair this controller?
Oh, it's probably because of the memory. Controller pack,
or
right?
Save to this controller.
Nah, it's this thing.
That's fine.
This is thing.
Oh wait, this. No. It's this one. It's this one that's not working.
Is it
in the blue? Yeah. It's knackered.
All right.
Continue with that. This controller pack.
Oh no, I'm confused already.
Game pack. New age.
Dark. Wait, we go to the old days and we get all the maps, right?
Huh?
With all the maps.
The slapping was fucking awful.
The slapping is the best bit. The one, see?
Nice lad.
This controls a bit shit.
Is it?
Game pack. Yeah, we'll save it to game pack one. Vice lad. So I've got other missions.
Well, I'll do one that's like got 2 days worth of mission time. That'll have all the multiplayer maps all for, wouldn't it? Yeah, Wait, these are missions. What's the actual multiplayer?
Combat simulator.
Can't remember.
Cooperative.
No, but what was, remember, it was like multiplayer but with bots.
I can't remember.
How did you do a multiplayer with bots?
Keep Combat going. Simulator. I can't remember. Guys, how do we set this one up again? I can't remember.
Yeah, it's so, oh wait, let time. Me push start.
Oh, yeah, you're in.
Yeah, I know that, but...
Combat.
This is challenges, this ain't multiplayer. I don't know. I'm very confused.
Yeah, it's alright, God, we'll just try this.
Hey, what was this?
Free for all,
yeah.
Yeah. Split horizontal, yeah. Stop.
Wait, you have to put bots in.
Go ahead, so I just do it that way.
You haven't put bots in.
Start challenge. Did you have to steal the controller?
Oh my god, what character am
from
I?
From a child disordered. You're bottom.
Yeah, I know that. This feels different. Where's the
N64 version? If you played the Xbox version recently. Oi.
Hang on, what's this? What are you?
That's not me. What is that?
I don't know, it's not shooting at me though.
I don't know.
I am confused.
Did you have to steal the controls for a small child to spawn it? No. They were my controllers. You would have stole a Xbox controller off one otherwise. There you are.
Oh. No bullets left. This ain't right. Though. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I played it. Don't remember this map. Don't remember this.
I can't remember this map, to be fair.
Is this a different game?
No, it's perfect dark. And the normal. What are you guys up to this evening anyway? Anything exciting?
A Falcon 2. That's a Utah for machine gun, isn't it?
Of course.
Right.
This is I do kind of remember this map.
I don't remember this map at all. Oh, good, you found me again, have you?
Yeah. That's cool. So I remember the map.
I don't. I just remember the sentry guns and stuff. Where are they?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
There we go.
Streaming and trying not to freeze to death. Are you two streaming tonight, lads? I won't be, no. This is my one and only stream today.
Probably me streaming Thursday.
Fuck. Don't even have a gun.
Oh, he died quick.
Punching only.
What? Just switch guns for me. I didn't play it to him. So.
Whoa.
I don't know what happened, but my gun just disappeared. Oh, I've got no bullets for it. Oh, that's good. Well, that's silly, isn't it?
It was indeed. Or it would be marbles. Will it be marbles that you'd be streaming?
If I stream. It could be marbles.
It could be.
Because we've got to do the 2020 marbles.
Yes. I can't wait.
Oh, I've got loads of ammo, no guns.
Marbles.
Oh, finally. Yeah.
I'm looking forward to my marbles.
Oh, good.
Cool, good. Enjoy marbles.
Oh my goodness. The aim assist.
Fucking hell.
Oh, the aim assist all over the place.
It is indeed. Oh, do you know what would be?
Will it be marbles?
Yeah. Do you know what would be interesting?
Yeah.
Soul Calibur.
Yeah.
On GameCube.
We'd have to set up the GameCube then.
It's all set up, I've just got to plug it into the capture card.
Oh.
Fucking leg it! Ah! Ha 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 ha.
Oh well.
With my shitty gun.
You're getting killed by the box.
Wow. The bots are fucking me up.
Where the hell are you going? What's your age? Right.
Wait a minute. That's the bot. You are down below. That's among us.
You are down below. That wouldn't mean you're looking at my screen, would it?
No. Fuck off, all ya. Bastard. Ah!
No. Right, I think I got zero, and you've got minus one.
Challenge failed. Oh well.
Challenge failed. We're meant to be on the same side or something.
Maybe. Oh well.
Marksmanship most count. Yeah, we've got to figure out how to set it up.
Right. What? So should we go Soul Calibur?
Maybe, because we don't know how.
Yeah.
Wait.
Well, fuck about with that.
Options.
Guys, what game should we go for? Should we go for Soul Calibur?
Ah, look, there's a simulant. Look.
Okay.
Easy sim. Hard sim, perfect sim. That's how you add sims.
Okay.
If you want to do that.
So oh, yeah.
Unless you want to play a different game.
Should we do a fighting game?
Can do.
We do Soul Calibur.
Soul Man.
Two.
Yeah.
Okay. It's the Soul Blade, basically.
Yes.
Right. Come on, let's disconnect this N64.
That's one of these games that I remember it. Probably because I remember certain maps.
Yeah.
Do you have a phone charger?
What one?
USB-C.
Do.
Excellent.
You'll have to get up though.
Excellent. I have to get up anyway. We'll get it up.
Do you want to just chat in? Oh, fuck. It's all kind of we'll just set up another game. Oh, Super Smash Bros.
We are still here.
Or Mario Kart, Double Dash.
We could. What do you reckon? Mario Kart? Mario Kart's fun.
Hold it up.
Do you have the N64 Mario Kart? Because then you wouldn't have to change it all.
I do. But where?
Oh,
I'm not sure.
It's one of them.
It's not boxed. That's one of my unboxed. Right, the older they get, the unboxed they get.
Okay. Can't say a Mario Kart. Let's do it. But we can do the GameCube one then. That wasn't the best one though. What was the best one? Probably the Nintendo 64.
No, Fantasy N64 version.
We got it.
What do we do? Mario Kart N64, Mario Kart Double Dash for the GameCube, or Soul Calibur for the GameCube? What do we do, guys? Come on. Pick the game.
N64, Cat says.
N64.
It's the best one.
Really?
You don't think so?
Yeah, but...
He goes, really?
That's just a surprising choice.
Oh. That's what I would have picked.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really?
N64 all day long.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Because I'm not very good at Double Dash as well, so...
Ah, yeah.
You might be able to do it after or something. I don't know.
Yeah. What's everyone saying?
N64.
N64, yeah?
Yeah. Well, yeah, we can switch to GameCube after.
We'll switch to GameCube in a bit.
Are we going to do a race or are we going to do battle mode?
Race.
Do both.
Yeah.
Do a race and then do a battle. I like the balloons.
Yeah, battle mode ain't bad.
It ain't bad, it's quite fun.
Yeah. N64.
Alright, should we do a league?
Let's change the...
We'll do a league and then we'll do a battle royale.
It's up to you.
Yeah.
Or we can just do versus, just me and you.
Nah.
An entire one, yeah?
What do you reckon? An entire GP, then battle, and then maybe switch or see what the time is. Either way.
Mario Kart 64.
Makes it so simple on your computer.
It does indeed.
My one's like,
just finding something.
Which CC?
100 or 150?
Your choice. Alright. Crazy man.
Let's do it. Because I'm always Toad.
Yoshi.
Right, what maps are we going to do?
Oh, it's up to you. I don't remember any of them. Oh god. No, we can do that.
We'll do the bog standard.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll do the bog standard.
Alright.
Doing the bog standard map, Mario Kart 64, let's fucking.
Right, I think it will go, boss. Trigger.
A.
Right.
I should have just said it was trigger.
Yeah, you should have.
Oh, fuck.
Get out of my way.
I'm in last place, as usual, because I'm fucking.
No. It's out of my way.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Shit. No. Fine. Is that you with a star again?
Yeah. My shoulder buttons ain't working properly.
Are they not?
Really? He's in front.
Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, no.
It's Peach. Oh, shit.
That's a fake. No.
Dan's driving skills are impressive. They are in this one. You know, I think I used to play this a lot back in the day.
So did I, but just not played it for a long time. Oh.
See, I'm neck and neck with Peach. Get out of my way!
I prefer battle mode, to be honest.
Battle mode would be... Oh, come on.
I'm going to restart.
Oh, I've got taken out by my own bananas! Fuck! Yes. Get Schwab, how are you? Hope you're well.
Oh, Roam, Red Shaw, hit me. What is this game?
I love this game as well. I haven't played in a long time. How are you, Gitchwept? Hope you're well. Let's get your shout out going. Oh, thank you, Cap, for doing the shout out. Appreciate that.
I absolutely got screwed.
He wants to play another game there.
My red shell hit me, for God's sake.
That's fucking funny. It's a little bit funny anyway.
Is it?
Oh, gets one to play in Warzone as well. PJ well, here is a Warzone player.
Back to back wins. Not got a nuke yet though. Oh, come on.
Crazy with the howl. I'm doing so well. I got taken out.
Okay. I had a yellow finger out of me. How have you got lightning? Can I ask?
I don't know, it's just nothing to do.
Is it?
Fuck! I'll catch up on chat box in a minute. Sorry guys, I'm just really concentrating. Because I'm gonna get absolutely obliterated here in this round. I was doing so well. I mean, third and fourth ain't too bad. What's the chat box time?
When
just
will
working,
it end?
How's you? I'm alright. Oh, okay. Working my life away. Yeah, I know the
working
feeling.
Working my
guys.
Life away.
I do yes. know the feeling. We both know the feeling. We both work sometimes too much.
I'm on the board with 3 points. Yay.
Right, I need to fucking knock P-Chat. Bastard. Wonder if GameCube supports this video.
My guy just decides to spin that for no reason. Stupid, really. That's me.
That's a shame, I really had that.
So lucky. Again, like, why does my guy just spin out all the time? I've done the same things I did Peach.
Everyone did.
Oh dear.
Oh, come on. Oh! Shit. I was doing so well. I just need to take Peach out.
I think I nearly did.
Fuck it, guys.
Not again. Why does my guy spin out like that? For no reason.
You're hitting the crabs on the floor.
I'm not hitting no crabs. There's
Are
no
you
crabs.
Sure?
Yes. I'm not hitting any crabs.
Right. I speak to you. Just need you out there.
Of course.
Yeah. Ah. She just got me into that tree. You fucking bastard person. Sorry. Yeah. First ain't bad, third ain't bad. Well done. So you're not feeling... Who's not feeling too well?
Sorry, I'm not feeling... Who's not feeling well?
Yeah.
Oh. Get schwabbed.
I hope you feel better soon, man.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Get better
Honestly,
soon. Take
get
it,
better soon.
Take it easy.
Shit, it's dark outside all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Fuck. What did... What happened there?
Ooh. 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 1 point.
Ooh. I think this is the deciding round as well.
Is it?
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah. Remember as well, this game was designed to work on CRTs that were like 20 inches in size.
Yeah.
So being stretched to 42 inch.
Yeah.
Is just a no-no for it. It struggles.
Yeah.
And obviously we'll get lots of more in this video.
Look, again, like, just my guy just spins. I don't think I'm going to be Toad again. Because he spins that for no reason whatsoever.
Toad? I'm Toad.
No, my guy.
Yoshi?
Yoshi, yeah.
Ah. Shit. Must be being at work. Cool.
I get it, isn't it?
As long as she don't get first, then one of us will win.
Mm-hmm.
She has to come near, like, at least fifth. Oh, dickhead. Why is she like just faster than anyone?
I don't know. Oh.
What happened?
I am absolutely getting screwed.
I can't see the floor properly on this.
Yeah. Really? Through the middle of them.
Really hard to see the floor in this version.
Yeah.
Really hard. Because of the colours.
Something good. I mean, oh. Like, there's no, like... Where's the guy in front of me? Oh, good. Yoshi's slow and he spins out. I've noticed.
Shit.
Start at the back, stay at the back. Honestly.
Oh. How are they just passing? Oh, neck and neck! Fuck no! Who got that? Shit!
I didn't do nothing wrong, yeah, I just couldn't catch the pack.
I was like, when did it get dark? Yeah, I know. I've just literally looked out and I'm like, what happened? What happened?
I need to charge this.
Is it USB-C, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. The final result. Drink that, damn you.
Is it a fast job?
No, but we need all the plugs. I'll fast charge it for you in a little while.
There we go.
Who got what?
Well, I didn't get anywhere because of the stupid game. But I was there, it just wouldn't let me, no matter what I'd done. It was just driving. So,
thank you for the drink, Mr. LA. Third ain't bad.
Except for I wasn't third. Fourth. Come second.
Third.
Donkey Kong come third.
Drink goddamn you.
See?
Will do. Thank you.
Drink goddamn you, Grinch. Everyone wants you to drink. Then I'll have this.
Captain Morgan's. Oh yeah, I'm second. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
That's not too bad. So.
Battle Royale, let's do it.
Battle.
Battle. Yes. Right, I'm gonna have a tough boy.
Tough boy.
What are you rating this? This one?
That one or skyscraper? So this skyscraper you can fall off the edge as well.
That's true. This one first.
Okay. Ah.
Yep.
Wait, what?
Yep.
Oh, why are we so slow?
Are we slow?
Very.
Do you know, me and my friend, we used to play this, and we used to play the green shell game. So you didn't used to kill each other, you used to fire green shells everywhere.
Where are you?
Miles away.
Oh! Slow.
Did we not do 50cc?
100 at least. Oh, this is going to be a long one. Well, the more lad drinks, two more than just out. Oh, you want me to get out of the camera? Goodbye. Goodbye forever. Fuck it.
Oh, is it just me?
It is. Oh! Fuck's sake. Oh.
Yes!
No!
Do you want to do the other course then?
Course it? Change.
That was a good
Let's
one.
Let's do skyscraper.
Stop this man from freaking.
Oh, God. This is terrible.
Fun times.
Yeah, you can fall off this map anywhere.
Right.
You just how slow you go. Ah.
Oh no, I've got no escape. Oh, got it too late. Oh.
Ah.
Really? This game over. One.
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh, he killed himself!
Do I lose my balloon?
Probably. It's game over. Why this one's quite like a hard one, it's good to do. See you, gentlemen, now we need to do the opposite.
Drink more.
The driving gets worse.
Your driving's bad enough.
Do you want to do a different course?
Yeah, I don't mind.
course change.
Do the one, no, first one.
You only get four.
Third one.
First one. Hold on, block four.
Yeah, it's a
double deck. Right, we'll do double deck and then we'll do the big donut. That's the final one and then we'll probably call it a night.
Cool, cool. That'll take us to about 4 hours.
No, only 2 hours. Ah!
I do like getting my little... Uh-oh.
Right, I am going to fucking skid through the regiments now. Oh! Fuck's sake. Skid through the regiments. Let's do this.
Good old ghost.
Shit.
Try not to hit yourself. Well, that ended as quickly as it started.
You don't have enough points.
For what?
To drink.
Oh no.
Oh no. I've got to be a responsible adult.
You played the N64 for... Ah, you need 2 Moonrunners.
Ah, Moonrunner, how are you? Yeah, N64 version's the best version, I think. It was a toss-up between this and Double Dash.
Oh. Oops,
what happened there? Sorry.
You pushed
that buttons. That was my fault.
Oh, very good.
Yeah, it was a toss-up between this and Double Dash on the GameCube. But this got the vote.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Close.
The big red donut. Right. It's a big ass donut.
It is. Massive.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to.
There is literally just
things everywhere.
Things going nuts all over the place. And I'll get a fucking banana.
Damn it.
Things. Right. Fuck up. Oh, come on. That's terrible.
Incidentally,
I recently played the SNES version recently, but it's awful, really. Not how I remember it. I know what you mean, though. I played that a little while
ago. Honestly, just literally fell out on thingy just now.
What's that? Perfect Dark?
Yeah, I was like, yeah. It's saying as good as I remember.
Perfect Dark was a good game. I've just not played it in so long.
Yeah. God, I keep getting these green shells now.
Oh, come on.
I don't know what's happened, but I've gone in the screen. So.
No, I don't. There,
I've glitched out.
Oh, yeah.
I went in the clouds or something.
Shit. Oh, man.
Smoking. Alright, you smoking there?
Yep.
Smoking there.
I'll smoke right. Can get it up on just chatting.
You see, two. Can I?
Yeah.
Well.
Just switch the string.
See, with games like Nintendo 64's, you know, Mario Kart, Battle Mode, you need that winning mentality, the edge.
But you've got it.
I've got it. As you can see, 3-1. Actually, you can't see, I've just switched it out. But yeah, 3-1. 3DS on eBay. These are my favourite Nintendo Mario Kart. Ah, oh, what is a Mario Kart? What's the one after the GameCube?
Just the Wii one.
The Wii one. No. It wasn't that. After the Wii. I think it was a Switch version, to be fair. My friend's really good at that, and I refuse to play it again because they're always flying ahead. No, I'll forget it.
Mario Kart 8. It's the one on the Wii U as well.
Ah, okay. Winning mentality and the edge, exactly. And that is how we do it. And the sunglasses come on.
Cool. a good stream moon runner as well.
Are you oh, you're a streamer? Did he just come on?
Give him a shout out.
All right, let me give you a shout out. There we go, shout out for Moonrunner. 1973. Is that your year of birth? Because I know mine's 85. We're just counting down the years, man. It's no fun. It's not fun.
It's not.
No worries. Let me put me on there just because, you know, self-promotion and all that. There you go. I am taking over. This is me. Oh, look at the last stream I've done. Marbles on stream. Where it's just marble racing. That's the best way to describe it.
It's entertaining.
I'll send you a follow. Hang on. My phone's charging at the moment. It's a rubbish charger. It keeps saying connect.
It's probably too many things plugged in. It's alright. We'll sort it because I need all the plugs, don't I?
Oh, right, yeah.
One's laptop, one's
a Exactly.
That's what I'm saying. Should we run the GameCube?
Yeah, if you want.
We'll have one. What? Soul Calibur?
Yeah, alright, Soul Calibur. Yeah. Right, Soul Calibur next.
Oh, Soul Calibur.
Let me just go on my. Right.
For the night.
Soul Calibur and over. Cool. No worries. Thanks for the follow. Let me just try to get you on my phone. Because I realise it's not me streaming. Alright, sent you a follow.
Vice Lad 93.
Vice Lad 89. Which? Yeah, it's my birthday today. That's why we're doing the takeover.
Happy birthday.
So, Lad, Gaming Lad might say he's letting me win because it's my birthday, but we all know the truth.
No, that is the truth.
We know it's that winning mentality. Not because it's my birthday. Right, we're switching games now.
Yeah, the N64 is running really hot for some reason.
That's fair enough. Really it might need a break. The N64 is getting tired. It's old.
It is. And I played the standard one.
Equated for somebody older than me today. Catfish. Yep. I think, well, we was in a community stream. I think we acknowledged that the Catfish was the oldest. I thought I was.
What's the device?
Yeah, it's plugged in. Something just says plugged in.
Yes, this. Yeah. Oh, no, it's not a USB-C.
Thank you very much, Moonrunner. Appreciate it. It's come to that point where I don't like getting older. I mean, I'm near that 4.0 and I'm not enjoying that thing. It is what it is. We get old. That's what we do.
Plug your phone into this one.
Soul Calibur next.
Try that.
Right.
That should be a fast charge.
Oh, good, yeah, fast charge. It's weird, ice is fast charge, it's useless. Oh, right. I am a fossil. Well, I like the song. Yes. I am a rock, I am an island. Don't worry, I'm not a famous singer, if you didn't notice.
Clearly.
The guys was lurking, so they saw her on the headphone. On. No worries, my T-Rex. As you can see, he's just not gaming lad. He's to the right of me, setting up the GameCube.
I'll put the N64 controller back properly later.
Cool.
This one can go back up.
Yeah, just didn't realise watching a couple of post streams that I pipped four guys last night. Sorry.
Huh?
Pipped you to the post of four guys. Four guys is fun. But whenever I get to a final of four guys, I tend to kill myself. I tend to panic and be like, oh, I'll just kill myself.
Feel how warm that is.
Whoa, that is hot.
Yeah, weird.
What game?
But to be fair, that N64 hasn't been used in so long. Like, I normally use the purple one.
How come you didn't?
Because this was out.
Oh, right, fair.
And that's all wrapped up.
I own two expensive GameCube games. Which ones? I'm trying to think which ones are expensive. He'll know. He's the man that knows. Oh, look, I'm all blurry right now. There you go, I'm back.
Expensive GameCube games. Is that what the guys want to see?
Yeah. No, there's Meti Rex has Pokemon and Gale of Darkness. Pokemon Gale of Darkness. Have you got that?
Of course.
This one, of course. We're gonna zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in.
Oh, come on. There we go, focused.
There you go, that one. It's going to unfocus again. Skies of Arcadia.
Skies of Arcadia. I did have that somewhere.
Pokemon Channel. Oh, come on, Zoom. That one, that's expensive, yeah? Oh. There we go, things are smashing. Animal Crossing.
The original, and that's got the original memory card in it.
With the original memory card.
It has.
Oh, there you go, look. Original memory card. Release all these as well.
Yeah.
Collector's promotional disc of Zelda. Look at that. Paper Mario. Wait, have you got Arcadia of Skies of Arcadia?
Somewhere.
Somewhere.
This is just what's on the
Twilight
shelf
Princess
now.
For £2 out of a cherry shop. That. That's amazing to get it for £2.
Animal Crossing's quite a good one.
10 out of 10, there you go. The Windmaker, limited edition. This guy's a collector, man, he has everything. Makes me jealous sometimes.
and Colosseum, if you open it up, check the other disc that comes with it.
Colosseum, wait, what's the disc? Box Ruby Sapphire?
Yeah, Pokemon Box.
Whatever that is.
It's a very, very rare edition to have.
A Pokemon Box.
And Colosseum.
Love Zelda. Yeah, Zelda's great. What's your favourite Zelda? Ocarina of Time for me. Although the new one, the newest one. What's the newest one on Switch
called? Breath of the Wild.
Breath of the Wild. I'm giving that a close second. But I can't. You can't beat Arcade. Thingy.
Talking of Zelda, I'm going to show them.
Has he got more? Ocarina of Time. Yeah, that's the... Whoa. Why is it pink? Why is it red?
It's not. It's just obviously because we've got the LEDs on. If I change the LEDs to white.
Oh, right. And there's Majora's Mask, which I've not actually played a lot of, I'll be honest.
Majora's is fucking pain in the ass to play.
Is it?
Yeah.
Twilight Princess is my favourite. Simply Gentlemen.
Twilight Princess is a good one. I've got the Wii.
Oh, and Majora's Mask. That's a hard one, yeah. I haven't played much of that. Probably why. When I was younger, I was like, oh, this is too hard, man. My LEDs make everything look neon orange. They're really strong LEDs, then.
They are.
The fact it come up orange when it's gold.
So.
Link to the Past and SNES will always be my favourite. Yeah, you know what? That's a classic, ain't it? The SNES. I just remember not finding a key, trying to get in the castle, walking around because I was so young then. Not having a clue what I was doing. I'm like, where's this key? Where's this key? Stupid game. Because back then you couldn't go on YouTube and go through walkthroughs. So you literally had to sort of figure it out.
Some more Zeldas.
Oh, you got loads. There's Breath of the Wild on Wii U.
Because I'm all about the Wii U life.
There's Twilight Princess on Wii U. I didn't realise they come out on Twilight.
HD Remix. Yet HD to be Remix. Released on the Switch.
Thanks for the show. No worries. Cat done it. Thanks, Cat.
Appreciate.
Switch fingers. Have I added you?
Oh, Switch. Hello.
Have I added Switch on? Am I following you, Switch?
I'm not too sure. Follow Switch. Great content creator. I miss a lot of their streams because
let's
of
have a look.
Time differences, but they really are a great streamer. Everyone give Switch a follow. Give each other follows. You're all great here. Honestly. You're all great.
Oh, I am following you. That's all right. That's all right.
Let's try this at that
Valorant. Time. He last played Valorant. I need to play Valorant. One of my friends like said to me, play Valorant. You need to play Valorant. It's a really good game, and I haven't yet. So as a one game, I need to sweat. Because time zones.
Uh-huh. Ooh, and
where are you from, then? Are you from the...
That's one.
United States. What's this? Game Boy player. Game Boy player.
So you can play Game Boy games on the GameCube.
It's got them all.
And Game Boy Advance, which I was playing Pokemon Yellow.
Pokemon, is that yellow or pink?
Yellow.
It is yellow, apparently. What's the one I sold you? I never had the case, the box.
It's somewhere, the box is under here. But
yeah. Drink, goddamn you. Is that me or you? Is that a me? Or is that who, is that to
lad? Who redeemed? Who redeemed?
Mr. LA.
Oh dear. I'll crack open the juice.
I hate that you've got that boxed, Cal said.
Of course.
I mean,
the labels.
I'm here, and it's my birthday, right? So might as well have a little shot. Do you have a glass?
Up there.
Oh, one for me, one for lad. What's that?
Pour it in a glass. It's all right.
All right. Both of you, he said.
Both, yeah.
Yeah. So, I'll do this. You do that.
Why? Oh God!
Cheers. Just down Cheers, it. Guys. Down it all.
Oh look, Zelda Collector's Edition is what I was playing last in the GameCube.
Oh nice.
Got to put it back.
Coastal 90s. Hello, Daddy. What's this Hello, Daddy about?
Hello, Coastal 90s. How are you?
Oh, Cal's saying drink again.
No, I can't.
Is that me? You got to do it twice if you want us both to do it.
Oh, I've got to be a responsible adult.
Oh, I'll do it.
I have to be a responsible adult. Right. GameCube. All right. We'll get you
this is lad's drink, and it looks orange because of these lights. Everything looks orange. It's really off-putting.
Let's change the light then.
We've got to flip a coin. It's all right. I'll do it because lad's got to be responsible. Nice bell. Yeah, do it the vice light blue.
That's standard white. And then we've got the blue tint from the telly. Thank you. Let's go.
Appreciate
go to gameplay quickly. Let's
right,
see.
Gameplay.
This video.
Back. Well, hang on.
It's all right.
How did you do that?
Oh, that's just one of the settings.
Oh, I need to. You need to show me how to do that.
No signal.
Technical difficulties, and it's not my fault.
There is sand, but there's no video. This new adapter that I got.
Oh, something come up. There you go. Gameplay. Do you need an adapter for every single computer console?
It's only because he's a fucking
Game Boy SP is a better version though.
Don't they?
Wait. You did pick up the rum bottle, not the piss jar, right? And that's a lad thing, that's not a me thing.
Oh no.
Right. Oh no what?
That's right.
Oh.
It's the piss jar.
Lad has accent curds.
Accent. Oh god. That's fucking funny. Right, we'll play with the wireless, with the WaveBird.
All right, let's go.
You'll have to play with that one, mate.
Cool. That's fine. We can all agree that these are the worst controllers ever made, right? I mean, the Dreamcast ain't. These are the Dreamcast. Are in tough competition for the worst controller ever made.
GameCube's not a bad one, to be fair.
It's all right, because at least you can hold it. Probably the Dreamcast is the worst controller ever made. I mean, the N64 is not much better because you had a stick like that, but you didn't actually use that part of the stick at all. So there's another point. Any Nintendo controller is pretty bad.
Yeah, move over.
I'm SNES.
Oh.
Lad's coming back in.
I'm coming back.
Matty Rex, I don't think I'm following you, so I'll send you a follow as well.
Using authentic software, I'm going with the WaveBird wireless controller. Hello, guys. Glad to see you all.
That's
still here.
Me, as I'm not in the chat, I might as well put my link in. Just easier.
He will follow back. He's a.
Sorry,
he's
a
good lad.
I follow all that follow.
You chaps are drinking and driving. Haha.
We were drinking driving. Right, following.
That's what I was doing so terrible.
Matty Frex from the Midlands. Shout out to the Midlands. Does that mean Midlands, right? Nottingham Forest fan?
I don't know. We'll see.
Leicester City? Or like one of the big teams? Like Villa?
Let's change the stream to Soul Calibur then.
Everton, there you go.
Everton.
Oh man, they're having a bad time lately. What do you think about the whole situation? Like, do the board need to go? Does the manager need to go? It's not looking good, is it, at the moment? And I think you've got Arsenal next as my team. Yeah. we're doing well, surprisingly. I don't know what's going on there.
Manager has to go.
You don't really know much about football, but let me explain Arsenal being on top of the league in terms that everyone will understand.
Chelsea. I'm West Ham, technically.
We are. Arsenal are. You know, like an elephant on a tree branch. An elephant on a tree branch. We're at the top, but we're an elephant. We're on a tree branch. At some point, it's going to snap. Because Arsenal ain't winning the league. It's snapping.
I know. Come on.
All right, let's go. Anyway. Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Oh.
It's NTSC mode. That's why.
Yeah.
No previous soul colour bar. I've put the wrong memory card in. Press Y.
Saints supporter here. We'll win the Saints. Good margin in. Good old Southampton. Great. Yeah, I've always preferred them to Portsmouth, to be fair. It was a bit weird when Harry Redknapp was like Portsmouth, then Southampton, then Portsmouth again. That was the weirdest thing. That was so weird. Because they're big rivals. Oh, boo to City. You Mr. LA. Of course you're a City fan. Glory, Adder. No one likes City.
Oh, man.
Bloody Man City. I mean, they need fans.
New category.
Exactly. Screw City and Liverpool.
Up the fucking hammers.
It's alright, West Ham don't win much either. But like,
no, they don't. It's not too bad, the picture quality with this.
No, it's alright. It's alright. I mean, we've been playing a Nintendo 64 for 2 hours, so this is a blessing.
Yeah.
In comparison,
you're not
an Everton
supporter, are you? Matrix
1
Man City. Oh, God.
Irons. Oh, there you go, Coastal 90s. Irons.
Irons. Lions.
I am forever blowing bubbles.
You're meant to be a fucking Arsenal fan.
Ain't Moyes getting sacked? I heard that Moyes might be getting sacked. I'm an Arsenal fan, but we haven't really got a song. So,
tap in.
All right.
Start. I am going to be.
To be fair. Where's that guy at the? Wait, where am I?
Saki. I'll be, it can be Link.
Where's Link?
There.
Where?
One on up. Up. Left. I'm going to be Mitsurugi.
I'll be Link.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
We'll do a random stage,
yeah? Yeah, because...
stage.
It's fine. How comes I got to pick the stage? Well, what are the buttons? Punch go.
Right, I can't.
Everton,
it's been a long
Everton
time.
Everton is Boga. See, our Boga team. Arsenal's Boga team is Man United. Every time we play Man United, we do that. I mean, obviously, Man United are a good team, but they always seem to beat us no matter what. Look at bad form. But unfortunately, Man United are in really good form. Alright, this is block. Alright, what's jump? Is there a jump button? Oh, I found it.
What is the jump button?
Sort of like the X thing.
X?
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Do you know what? Like, with any fighting game, there's no... you need skill. No, I just push any button. With any fight game, just push it like crazy. And hope that's my tactic.
Can you move cam top or bottom or middle for this?
Oh, because you can't see you properly.
Yeah. I can move that. Let's edit. Hang on. What was it? Bottom, is that alright? Yeah, we can.
And we are shite. Barnsley, well.
Hammers are doing terrible this season. But they do terribly nearly all seasons. So it's fine.
I don't know how to do any specials.
I'm really good at Soul Blade on the PS1. Like, absolutely fantastic. Like, I know all the combos and everything. This
Street Fighter 2 is literally the only game I could do well on.
Ah, man. It's his birthday. Did you know Harry Kane stayed at Madhouse? No idea.
Wait, what? Nah, Gunners ain't winning, I'm telling you. I'm an Arsenal fan, and even I'm saying we're not winning the league.
What the fuck is this?
We will mess it up. We will, somewhere, something will happen, and we'll mess it up. I'd love to say that Arsenal win the league, which is great, especially as Spurs are terrible. Right, I really like Link, but you know, we can't use the same one twice.
Let's, no, it's fine, you can if you wanna.
I'm gonna go with...
I'm gonna go with Voldo.
I'm gonna go with Rachel. Oh no, sorry, Raphael. Rachel.
Funny Rachel, bro.
Ah.
You alright?
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm all guessing right. A common thing.
Do you know how to stay at more houses?
Or just like United.
Harry Kane, right, needs to leave Spurs. He needs to leave Spurs. If he wants any trophies, he needs to leave Spurs. As simple as that. Because he ain't winning crap at. Wait, which one am I?
You're the one that's standing on the floor.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, Rachel's useless. Come on, Rachel. Rachel. Oh, Rachel.
I can't even remember what jump was.
Who actually likes Man United? Well, not me. Oh, God. Right. This guy's useless. This Rachel is absolute terrible. He's very limited in his movements. Like, he's doing nothing. What is this?
I like this character.
I like your character. My character's...
You should have stuck with Link.
Well, I think I will. Gonna go back to Link times.
Press start. She said jump back in.
What's this we're doing here? What's going
Voldo
on?
Voldo is mad scary. That's you jumping back in.
Voldo is mad scary. Oh, what?
That's what I thought, sir. I'm gonna stick with him. He was such a shit fucking player in... Sobley.
Games that least remind me of how underrated Darkstalkers is. I think there are literally there's
to sum up how shit how striker DLC that's up to lost from efficient.
Christian Eriksen died once, yeah. Do you know what? Christian Eriksen's story is amazing. Like, he was nearly like, did you watch the World Cup? Was it Euros or the Euro? He nearly died, man.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
He's gone from that to like
coming
back and playing for a better team. Now he plays for Man United. But that's the only thing I like about Man U is Eriksen.
Oh, is he playing now?
Yeah, he's playing. The football hero. Did you see the video? There was a video when he was at Bayer. Where was it? Did he play for Brentford? Then he done a bad tackle on someone. And they went to like have a right guard and saw it was Eriksen and hugged him. I thought that was brilliant. Oh, hang on, you're taking this to sudden death.
Yeah, I am. Oh, hello. How are you? Hope you're well.
Who is Celestria?
I am currently Who is here Celestria? With PJVice.
Wait.
Oh. I won't
cheat.
You got two shout-outs
then. Thank you very much.
How are you? Thank you for popping by. Oh, come on. Vice, stop this.
What? It's my birthday. You're letting me win.
All right, yes, his birthday.
Of course. Hi, squad. What's up?
How are you?
I'm not following Celestria, am I?
No, give him a follow. Another great streamer. Give everyone a follow here. All great streamers. All of them.
Da, da, da. Well,
who is Celestria was
wait who is?
That's right, I need to tap back in anyway.
Alright, Celeste.
Yeah, he smashed it, didn't he?
I'm following you already. Okay, no worries.
Oh yeah.
Am I? Wait.
Yeah, you're following already.
Yeah. Cool.
She was one of my early supporters. No.
GG Vice, thank you very much, Coastal Nines. Link. It's getting it done for me. Link's undefeated. Right, I'm going to carry on with his character until he loses.
Yeah.
You're going with Voldo again?
I am. Thank you so much, friends. You are very welcome. Thank you for joining in the Fall Guys tournament, by the way.
Oh, you was in the Fall Guys tournament? Ah, yeah. I'm PJ Vice. Or I think I was Ace Demon in there. Was I PJ Vice?
Yeah,
or?
Ace Demonic.
I was Ace Demon in the game. That's my original tag. Go on, go over the edge. Go on, go over the edge.
God.
Go on, go over the edge. Go over the edge.
Fuck.
Perfect. Wow. Perfect.
This is terrible.
Come on, Voldo. What you got? What you got?
Jesus.
Link is the man.
Yeah, we've got some great people in today. There's some great people pop in today. I want this thing. Don't know who they are.
Wait, let me. I'm gonna go into your stream again. Because this phone's not dead. There we go.
Oh, Forging Eagle's on. I might have to raid out.
Wait. Oh. It's me. There you go. That is me. There I am. Oh, it's Mirror. Apparently.
Gotta do some editing, bros. Yeah, no worries.
I can hear myself now.
Take care. Have a good one.
Wait, who's going?
Coastal.
There you go.
Take care, Coastal.
Take care,
points.
Coastal. Appreciate it. Oh, yeah. Claim your points. There you go. I don't have many points. I've only got 5k.
Only?
Well,
jeez.
Yeah. You should see some other streams. I've got over 100.
What, 100k?
Yeah.
Wow.
Where I just follow him and can save the points for whatever reason. I mean, there's no reason to be anyone else, is there, really? So that's we'll me. Look, PJ Vice. There we go. It's the takeover.
Yeah.
Wins,
this
too.
Is like PJ is taking over my stream today.
It's sort of more a joint stream.
It is.
Ow.
Oh, I like this guy.
Alright. I need to rethink this. Get back. I don't know how to go backwards. So.
I don't know how to jump still. I can't even remember.
Bye, Daddy. What's the Daddy thing about?
Good.
Ah, good.
Where's
good,
the
good.
Oh, come on. Get up, you.
Got him cornered. No, I don't. Yes.
Doing well.
I like the way I've put it's mirror. It's mirror. I had one job.
That's good. Glad everyone is well.
No.
I'm glad everyone is well.
All right. Oh, a bomb. What? Oh, I dropped a bomb. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm losing. That's it. Get back in this.
God, get up. You silly green person.
Oh, no. Ah.
Oh,
Cinnamon's
green.
No.
Yes. Oh.
Link is so good.
He gets embarrassed.
I love it.
Oh.
Mind you, someone on my stream used to do the same thing.
What is this game? Street Fighter with extra unknown characters. No, this is Soul Calibur. So Soul Calibur is basically what Soul Blade was on the PS1, or if you're in the US, it was called Soul Edge. It changed this name due to the Edge name being used in gaming, being
really?
Trademarked by some dickhead. Yeah.
Edge.
Yeah,
really?
The word edge being used in any game was trademarked. I think it might have been by Billy Mitchell.
Who's Billy Mitchell?
There's big things about him, trust me. What? Google Billy Mitchell Gaming.
What a dickhead.
Yeah. I could be wrong.
Is that why Edge's not in any WWE games?
Yeah, pretty much. So yeah, Soul Edge was called in the US. Soul Blade it was called in the UK.
I like this.
You like your vinyl thing, you're happy with that. Yeah, Soul Blade it was called in the UK, and then when it come out for Dreamcast it was called Soul Calibur, and then Soul Calibur 2, 3, 4, they've got Soul Calibur on the PS4, I don't think there's a PS5 version, careful.
So it's just my phone falling on the floor. Give me a second.
Grab Soul Blade off the side, if I show you the case you might recognise it, it's where the PS1 games are, on the right hand side.
Oh yeah. So this is it before it all went wrong.
Yep.
I did not know Soul Blade was Soul Calibur.
Yeah.
But it is today.
So Soul Blade on the PS1.
That's
or
it.
Soul
I did not know that until literally just a second ago. I thought it was
and
two different games.
That. No, there's some characters.
Billy Mitchell.
Not
Billy Mitchell.
Billy Mitchell.
Not Billy Mitchell.
I can't remember. There's a big thing on it on YouTube. I can't remember who actually done it, but it was actually quite an interesting watch actually to find out about it. I mean, it's fitting. It's fitting. So, yeah, it's crazy. It's honestly crazy, guys.
He's the dude off of EastEnders.
He is indeed.
Hang on, Mr. LA. I thought you was from LA.
Billy Eilish. No, Mr. LA is from Yorkshire.
Oh. I thought he was from LA. I thought you called Mr. LA. There you go. I learned something new today.
We all learned something new today. I'm full of useless crap.
Mr. LA doesn't mean he's from LA.
Where's this green character? I like them. I want them. I'll be them once more.
If it was
and
nostalgic.
This will be my last. This will be the last round, I think.
You think? Is that because I'm winning or?
No. Trust your noble
soul. Lots of learning today. Damn right.
Oh,
it's been good. Oh god, okay. I mean, he has been your best challenger to this Link guy. Oh no.
Link.
Come on, Zelda.
Yeah, Link is an exclusive.
That's it, go underneath. Go underneath. Oh.
Link is an exclusive character in the GameCube version, of course. Of course, Nintendo wouldn't want their property over on PlayStation.
No.
And stuff. So that's another fun fact.
Jesus, he's got such a reach on him, this guy. Drop the bomb, drop the bomb, drop the bomb. No. We've got to get this guy at distance. No. We've got to get this guy at distance. Come on. There we go.
Sudden death.
Do us proud, Link.
Come on, last one.
You always get the first shot, you see? And then I've got to go like... Alright. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this ain't going well.
No, it's so close.
Oh, yes. We'll do one more round.
Now you're winning. Now you want to play another round. See how
no, we can't lose. Let you lose on your birthday on the very last game. Button spamming bitches, of course.
Necrid and Link.
Right, it's your turn to let.
I've been. Let's just
He
looks like Iron Man with his little.
I don't quite know what he's meant to be. Link from the Legend of Zelda series is a special.
But I'm spamming bitches. Damn right.
There's a special ghost appearing in this game.
Yes, I got the first hit. Oh, he's going defensive. He's playing tactical. I don't even know what the defense button is, I'll be honest with you.
The red one.
The red one.
B. That was close.
I thought I was dead. I was
hey, Coco, how are you?
Coco Krebbies.
Let's get you
what up?
Shout out, Coco. That's okay. It's just me and PJ today.
Me and TJ. PJ Vice.
Me and PJ Vice.
Just a takeover.
Hope you're well.
Oh, okay. Get on the knife, that's it. That's it, yeah.
Oh.
This looks like a tactical one, this feels like. Oh, okay.
Oh, that was close.
First time chatter, 41 pop.
Ah, 41 pop, how are you?
Welcome to the stream, welcome to the chat, the PJ Vice Takeover, this gaming lad's channel.
It's my channel, but this guy is doing his thing.
Doing what? God, you're being so defensive. What is this all about? What is this?
Whoops. I let my glass down for about 2 minutes.
It's my birthday, yes.
It's his birthday, yeah, not my birthday.
My birthday. it's
How are
me,
you?
I'm here. Hello. That's me, PJVice.
Ruin and I just got to work, but I always stop and see this group.
Yeah.
Always stepping back. You need to press start to tap in.
Isn't it funny, though? You start winning and you want to know.
He was having so much fun last night, it was making me laugh.
Let me try.
Even I've died with this guy.
Astaroth. Baldo. Is that the guy you had before?
Yeah, that's the guy I had before.
Let's give him a go then.
He's quite good. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Mm. Oh, she's the mod. Hello, fellow mod.
Yes, she is a mod. I forgot. I'm a mod to her channel as well. That's why I said it was a.
There we go.
A very early supporter of mine.
A double thanks. My guy just looks drunk.
He probably is. It's all that Captain Morgan you've been drinking.
Not me, you're my character.
He's probably been having
I'm in a. Look at the way he's walking. What is this? What is this? What's this strut he's doing? He's a strut. He thinks he's like Kim Kardashian or something. There we go.
Oh!
Kim Kardashian can kill people.
I'm doing good. Back to work thinking about what to eat for lunch.
He's got big fires, isn't he, my guy?
Yeah, what's going on there?
Look at his strut.
Butter mashing is fucking great stuff.
Ugh, get up. Oh.
Oh, my defense is ruthless against us. All right, you won.
New challenger. Yes, push it. There we go.
Who are we going to raid out to? Let's have a look. Hope you guys stick around for the raid.
Sticking around to the raid. Oh man, I'm 2 followers away from 300 now.
Guys, if you're not following PJVice, give him a follow. He is 2 away from 300.
Two away from 300.
And he is going to probably just give himself a shout out.
Can I give myself a shout
out?
Do I have permission?
On, you do.
Oh, good.
You have permission.
There you go, Kat's done it for me.
Oh, thank you, Kat.
Appreciate it. We might be doing a marbles stream Thursday or Friday.
Yeah.
Basically, it's marbles. There's no similar way of putting it. Mods
are on it.
Nice.
Thank you, guys.
Who are we raiding? Who are we raiding?
I'm not too sure. So none of our guys that are on Affiliate Push are online at the minute.
Wait, let me have a look.
Forging Eagle's on. Yeah,
Forging Eagle. Go for it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How am I spelling that? So
like that.
F-O-R...
Wait, don't you have to put the at?
No, you don't.
All right. Mm-hmm. It's been a good stream. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. We appreciate
so
you all.
We'll get the raid coming for Forging
Eagle. We'll get it ready. There we go.
We'll get it all ready.
God,
yeah, everyone's coming through with it as well.
Hello.
10 coming through so far. That's amazing. Thank you, guys.
We'll do the shutdown and then the raid. Or just do the raid first.
We'll do the raid first, but we'll say goodbyes, obviously.
Of course. It's been a good stream. Thank you, everyone, for being here.
Yeah.
PJ Vice Takeover. It's been good.
Yeah, thank you, guys.
Drink goddamn you.
It. Have one more
shot of Captain Morgan. Both. He said both. He said both.
All right, go on. I'll squeak from the bottle.
Tonight we're drinking from the bottle. How's the song go? Wait,
let's
Calvin
go.
Harris. It's his birthday as well, by the way.
Well,
shout out to Calvin Harris.
Calvin Harris.
And Jim Carrey.
Great stuff, chaps. Have a great birthday.
Appreciate you all for coming in.
Yeah, thank you for coming in, guys.
It's been good.
I'll be back again. Oh, wow, that was strong.
Someone can't handle it.
I can't, no. I'll be back sometime in the week. PJ should be back on Thursday streaming marbles.
It'll be a late stream. It'll be like 11 PM UK time.
Guys, we're going to Forging Eagle in 8. So take care. See you
all
very soon. Goodbye for now.
It's been good. It's been emotional. See you later.
Yeah.
Did it work?
Yep.